Hello, welcome to My Easy Statistics. In this video, I'm going to discuss about how much sample size is needed for regression analysis. Let us discuss this with the help of an example. In this example, I want to predict the sales with the four independent variables. Sales is a dependent variable, self-concept, anxiety score, experience and education are four independent variables. So, I need to find how much sample size is needed to do regression analysis. For this, we will take the citations. According to Tabachnik and Fedel, sample size to do regression analysis must be greater than 50 plus 8 into M, where M is a number of independent variables. In our case, we have four independent variables, then sample size must be greater than 82. So minimum 82 sample is required to do this type of regression analysis where we have four independent variables. Now let us see one more reference also. Stevens recommends that for social science research, about 15 subjects per predictor, that is independent variable, are needed for a reliable equation. That is, as we have four independent variables in this case, sample size must be greater than 60, that is 15 cases per independent variable. So 15 into 4, 60 sample size. So according to Stevens, we need at least 60 sample size required. And according to Tabachnik and Fedel, we need 82 sample size. This is minimum sample size required to do this type of regression analysis. And you can understand here, depending on the independent variable number, the sample size is decided in regression analysis. So in our case, minimum we need 82 sample size. We can have more number of sample size. More the sample size, more better we'll get the results. And we are here only understanding what is a minimum sample size required. I hope this video will be useful for your research. So please subscribe, share and like the video. Thank you.